study today we are going to see the last minute tips which will be useful to crack CDS exam. Okay, let's start our video. First, what you need to do is you need to revise all the concepts thoroughly, like the concepts which you have already prepared and already studied. Those concepts you need to revise thoroughly. Okay, and time management. There is a limited time for each and every question, so it is very important to manage your time well in the exam, because if you waste time on any particular max question or English comprehension, you'll be running out of the time. So always make sure that you manage time well. Okay, and next, practice test papers. You'll be having many test papers which will be available online, so keep practicing them so that you will know in which part of the paper you are lacking. Okay, so that you can concentrate more on the on that particular area. Okay, and have a glance on previous papers. Okay, 60 to 65% of the previous year's papers concepts will be repeated every year, so it's always better to have a glance and just prepare even from the previous papers. Okay, it is recommended to at least follow last 8 to 9 years of previous papers, so that you'll be scoring well even by having a glance on previous papers. Okay, and mock tests. Okay, keep practicing mock tests. There will be many mock tests available online. Keep practicing them so that you'll know even how to manage the time, and you'll even analyze your performance. Okay, and revise max formula and concepts. Okay, coming to max formula, you will be literally very confusing, so that if you keep on revising the max formula till the last minute, you can even revise the concepts till the last minute, so that you can remember them quickly during the exam. Okay, and never learn new topics in the last moment. Okay, the reason behind this is, if you start learning the new topics in the very last moment, then what happens is you will not understand the concept within less time, and you'll be starting panicking, like you'll be afraid of the concepts. Okay, because you won't understand within very less time, as it is a new concept, hence you'll even lose your confidence. Okay, so better not to learn new concepts in the very last moment. Okay, and reach the exam center at least before 45 minutes. Okay, it is mandatory, because even if you are a minute late, you will be not allowed into the examination hall. Okay, and only black pen. Okay, black ball pen is allowed. No other pen is allowed. No other gadget is allowed. And electronic devices are not allowed, like mobile, quasi, nothing are allowed. So keep practicing virtual calculator. Okay, start doing calculations virtually without using calculator, so that you'll be practicing, like you'll it'll be like a practice in the for the exam. Okay, and read instructions well. Okay, on the admit card you'll be having the instructions, so keep reading the instructions well. Okay, and be confident. Okay, if you're confident, you'll be getting more marks, because confidence relaxes you, and if you start panicking, you'll be more afraid, and you'll even easily forget the concepts you have already learned. Okay, so always be confident and relax yourself and do meditation and all, so that you'll be pleasant. Okay, there will be no stress. Okay, and keep all the required documents ready. Okay, you need to keep all the required documents ready, and you have to keep your Aadhaar card and a few identity cards always with you. Okay, make sure you carry all the documents with you, and make sure if the exam center is very far, start more early. Okay, start more early, so that you'll be reaching at least half an hour or 45 minutes earlier. Okay, if you are late, you'll not be allowed into the examination hall, so always make sure you reach before at least 45 minutes of the exam time. Okay, that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more such videos. Thank you so much.